first. What you got there, Huckleberry?
Get used to.
Yeah, I remember the name, and I told Rick.
What's the doggies?
You know, there's a dog named Huckleberry.
They tried for a long time to figure out what to call him, and when she said Huckleberry, is this fun? Is this, we have to wait for mommy. We're,
Huckleberry
Hound.
Huck actually is what we usually
call. They know about
Huck
Huckleberry.
Is a good nickname.
They do.
So I need one or two volunteers.
Oh, look at this guy.
Come on over and see me.
What's going on? Hey, gorgeous. Oh, look at you. You got a nice thing hanging out of your mouth.
Yeah, you can
Oh, yes. He's beautiful. What's his name?
That's Easter.
Easter.
Easton.
Easton. Oh, look at this! Look at this! Where's all the puppies? Oh, look at you guys! Hey!
Hello.
Oh, hello, Julie. How you doing?
This is my biggest fan, huh?
How you doing? Yeah, the biggest fan. How you doing? Nice to see you. Oh, look at you!
So you have 8 total?
I have 6 and 2 foster.
Wait a minute. Okay.
Oh, you'll take a chunk out of me, huh?
That was a tricky photo that you posted.
She calms down after a few minutes.
Louie, that's the one I donated to. How are you doing, pal? Hey, Louie. Come here.
Hi. Nice to meet you finally.
I know, huh?
Nice to meet you.
Look at you little guys. Look at that. Hi, gorgeous.
Oh,
okay. Hello.
Hi.
Emily, you're liking all these beagles.
This? Emily the Beagle, let me give you a card.
Oh, hi,
Emily. She's the world famous driving beagle.
Oh, great. Well, this is Maggie.
Maggie
May, Molly Pop.
Molly Pop. Do you have a Facebook?
Yes.
I know.
And this
you.
Is Bella B.
We met
in
Chalita.
We met Hello, guys.
I remember Emily.
Oh, they're so sweet.
If you look up Emily the Beagle, you'll
yes,
find
yes, of course.
She drives the car.
Yes, yeah. Yes, yeah. Yes, yes.
And she likes to play the piano and she climbs trees.
Oh, yeah. Emily.
Yeah.
Hi, sweetie. Hello, hello.
And it's tomorrow.
Yeah.
Would you like one?
Molly Pop is a Beagle Freedom.
Angela, no,
Angelica.
Angelica, I'm Monique.
Monique.
Oh my God, I'm gonna come over and give you a hug in a second.
Yes.
Can we get a name tag somewhere?
Yeah, they're on that table underneath that canopy.
Can you hold this for a second? Thank you. Name tags. Okay, so how do we find? Is it by last name? Let's see. I'll find out.
Well, it depends if you signed up.
There's my name, 19, Michaela Sillinger. Let's find Emily. They do it through Facebook. Where would Emily Joy Beagle be?
Right here.
Did you find her?
Mm-hmm. There it is. Oh, there's Emily Beagle.
That's your name tag.
Oh, you're right there?
Yeah, you want to wear
Beagle.
Mine? That's your picture you did.
What's going on?
Oh, look at you. He's so beautiful.
Thank you.
Okay, so what do I type in?
Hello. And what's his name again?
Bubba.
Bubba.
Yeah, but his name is Snoopy, but we have a response to Bubba.
Bubba. What's the matter? What's the matter, Bubba? Say something. Look at his posture. How old is he?
He's 1.5.
Oh my God, is he beautiful.
You want to get out?
Nice beagle. Hey, how you doing? What's his name?
Blossom.
Her name.
Blossom.
Blossom, Blossom.
A beagle. A blasted beagle.
Look at this old girl. Look at you. Oh, you're getting mauled to death.
This is Billy.
What's your name?
Billy.
Billy? It's a boy or girl? Boy, right?
Boy.
How old is Billy?
9.
Wow.
He's a laboratory rescue.
Oh, lab rescue. Hi, Billy.
San Diego 10.
Emily, say hi to Billy.
Hi.
Come here. Say hi to Billy. Yes, Billy.
I'll give you
concentration camp.
Yeah. I have no idea.
Four and a half years.
Did not know grass, did not know sunshine.
Michaela, you gotta hear this. Come here.
This is Rocket. He's from the San Diego 10 too.
Rocket Dog. Little concentration camp for Beagles. Oh, you were rescued.
Because he lived where he did and went through all the torture, he does not know that Beagles are barkers. Neither does he know they are diggers.
Oh.
We had a bloodhound when we got him, so Curtis taught him how to be a dog.
How many years in a cage?
About 10. He's got two ID numbers too?
He's got two.
Yeah, Billy does.
Oh, see, these two were in there the longest.
What's your ID number?
It's on this side.
What's your ID number?
It's a little faded, but it's on this
side.
Yes. Oh.
Yeah.
Names, not numbers.
Auschwitz for doggies.
Mostly Beagles. And he's laboratory because of the mentality. Yeah.
He's beautiful. Rocket?
And their bloodlines are easy to keep together.
How old is he? 10?
Probably about 13.
Oh, really?
13 and a half.
Fuck no.
I guess technically I think he'll be 14 on Tuesday.
Thank you so much for coming down. By show of hands, who came from out of state? I know we got Nevada. Do we have any? Where else besides Nevada? Wisconsin.
Wow. Let's give Wisconsin a hat.
Well, when you came from here far, we appreciate you supporting our once a year event. It's a lot of fun to see all the dogs come together like this, especially after you interact, you know, the rest of the year on Facebook, and you finally get to do so in person. You finally get to meet all these other wonderful dogs. So while I have your attention, I just want to check before we get started. We have Monique of BFP. Is Monique available? Monique?
Thank you, Monique. Yes, please support Beagle Freedom Project. The more you learn about what they do and the research and what their efforts, the more you want to help. So please visit their booth, whether you can support them through purchases, donations, or just raising awareness. You'll be very satisfied that you did it. You'll be horrified at what happens when you first realize the truth, but you'll want to help. So please support them in any way you can.
She's listening.
That's fantastic. Do we have Priceless Pets here yet? If not, is Leela available? Leela, are you? We'll get to Leela in a little bit. Also want to point out Cheryl Hall, who made all of our wonderful name tags. Let's give Cheryl a big hand. Yeah, as you can see, she spent considerable time and effort to prepare all those for this mass group of Beagle enthusiasts. So we want to thank her for making it easier to identify each other based on our Facebook profile pictures, because for the reality, that's how most of us know each other, is simply by a little icon, whether it be their dog or your face or your favorite sports team or whatever it might be. So thank you once again to Cheryl for doing that.
Charlie Beagle Vision.
Beagle Vision?
Yeah.
Oh, good, Charlie.
Good job, man.
Give a plug for yourself. Good boy. Live feed, huh?
That's so cute.
It's funny.
Are you the live feed?
It's on my wife's phone. So.
What's his name?
This is Charlie.
Who's this one right here?
This is Danny from the Beagle Freedom Project.
Danny! How are you doing,
okay,
sweetheart?
Ready to go over?
And this is Star?
This is Molly Dog.
Oh, Molly?
Molly Dog.
You're so pretty.
She's a pretty girl.
Good girl. I know you guys. I know you guys. Peter, right?
Look at that, right there in the name tag.
Oh, that's awesome.
We know you guys. Oh, look at this. Michaela, it's the bungalow. It's the bungalow.
Peter's bungalow.
How are you?
Good.
Hey. Being very shy.
You crazy dogs.
Awesome. Yeah.
Remember me?
Yes.
It's so good to meet you.
Emily, you know this guy.
Oh, wow.
Emily is the driving beagle.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah, take one.
Okay, wait, you send a friend request today.
I did.
Look at you guys.
Hey, Ben, you want to go? You got a mug for the camera.
The name Goldman.
Okay, what's the names on these beagles?
All right, this one's Pigpen.
Okay.
This one's Franklin, Schroeder, Shermie.
I feel like I know all you guys. I feel like I know all of you.
Big fan.
Hello, gorgeous. There you go. Hello, yes.
Seriously,
that's okay. You guys know each other now.
Emily is
4.5 months.
Yes! Oh, yes! Oh, I'll get you! I'll get
Joyce!
You! I'll get you!
You guys are nuts.
Hello.
This is Rick here getting mugged. This is Peter from Peter's Bungalow.
Get him.
Wow, look at all these beagles. Emily's getting a little jealous. Where are you going, Em?
Lost a dog.
I know I'm crazy, but I've always wanted to do this. Just help yourself. Gracie. Hey, Gracie. How you doing?
Yeah.
Who's this, Gracie?
It's great energy, though.
Yes, I didn't even hear her. That's Gracie. Okay. Hi, Gracie.
Gracie,
come here. Do I know Gracie, Michaela?
She smells something good in there.
Yeah, I know her.
Jax, I think we're friends on.
Oh, this one's Jax right here. Hey, Jax, come here. Yeah.
Oh, no, it's only him.
Oh, just Jax. Yeah.
This one's cute, too. Hey, Jax, what's going on? Beautiful dog.
So they're from the Hollywood area, and they'd like to meet with us. Do you see his shirt? Yeah.
Who's this?
Blue.
What's that?
Blue.
Blue! What's going on? Do I scare you, honey, because I love you too much?
Walks by, you wish you could.
Who's this? You're beautiful. What's your name?
Toby.
I love that. And this one right here, Snoopy, chocolate beagle.
This is Dallas, and
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Finally.
How you doing, Dallas?
Good. We didn't know if you were coming today or not. You know, we're from Los Angeles.
Yeah, we live in Palms. Yeah, just right by downtown Culver City.
Oh, okay.
We used to live on Madison, right across from Sony.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Remember those days, Mikhail?
Yep, I do. He's wearing his beagle t-shirt, but it got dirty. He was getting mugged by all the beagles.
I just got this one for Solange.
Yeah, I love that. That's beautiful. Where did you get that one from?
I don't know, I ordered it online.
Look at that tongue, you got so much personality.
I love
beagles. Look at that. What's going on with that? I like that.
Oh, they're smartest.
Yeah, because of their, people don't know how to train them, they don't want to work with them.
Come on.
They just, my dog's like, she's like, she knows she has a wide repertoire of tricks.
Dead, roll over.
What's this one's name?
Sophia.
Sophia.
You have a happy smile, Sophia.
It's gorgeous.
Happy smile.
¿15 years old?
Yep.
What's the name?
Ellie.
Ellie? Ellie, you're so beautiful. Can you high five me? Can you high five?
Sure,
oh, you're beautiful. Ellie, happy 15th. When's her birthday?
May 1st.
You're gonna see your friend Allie. High five. High five. Good girl. Good girl. Thank you. You didn't disappoint me. Gibson, high five. Good girl. Oh, boy.
I think I may have like a
hey,
manager.
You. High five. Good girl. You're such a good girl. Gibson, high five. High five.
High five.
High five.
I'll have her do something spectacular.
Throw a fit.
Can you say I love you?
Throw a fit.
Not today.
I love you. There you go.
Oh, good girl, Emily.
She can play dad.
Roll over. On the top, on the top.
Emily. He broke free from his harness.
The live video is shooting at the end of this concrete slab.
Bella,
so let's
back
up, and then we're going to put the balls at the end of at the edge of the slab.
Uh-oh. Come, Maggie.
Molly. I don't think it's a buffet, so maybe let him get one.
Yeah, kill him. Yeah, just one.
Yeah,
water. She's just drinking. We have a water bottle over here as well.
Buffet, did you say?
It's not a buffet.
Yeah, it's
today.
All you can eat, yeah.
Gladly accept your donation.
Molly, did you get she catch
you like to
she's just drinking the water.
Look, Malcolm. There's her dog.
Let's let your dog get maybe one or two,
no,
and then let's give another
water.
Dog a turn.
Seba, you want this? Bang, you're dead. Bang, play dead, play dead. Oh, you play dead. Stay dead. Stay dead.
Look at you. She's in there.
Emily, bang. You're dead.
Yeah,
play dead.
Go, Jill, go.
Play dead. Play dead.
Go, Jill.
Woo! Oh my God.
Wait, let me get
it. Hey, you.
Go, Jill.
She's gonna win. Pull her back. She's gonna win. Get it, Jill. Come on.
Lisa's helping keep the balls full. If you want to make your donation, I'll collect them over here at the corner.
Oh, Jill's gonna win.
She's gonna throw up too in the car.
Jill's gonna win.
Jill.
Go, Jill. Go.
Oh my gosh.
Jill. Oh, you're in front of the.
That's right, Jill. Go, Jill. Go, Jill. Okay, that's enough. No. Oh my gosh.
Go, Jill.
Brian.
I got one. I know you lost your practice. Let's go.
Go, Jill, go!
Peter doesn't want a bob for them. He wants you to just give him one.
He wants
there
to
you go, girls. All right. Okay, girls. All right, girls.
Woo!
Jill, you are going to get sick.
Oh, my God! Oh! Yeah, Jill!
All right, girls.
Her in court. Give it to me.
Come on.
Okay, Jill, let some other doggy
Jill,
have a turn.
That's enough.
Oh, Emily, look at you. Oh, she's getting one. She's getting one.
Well appreciated.
Hey, get out of there.
Peter doesn't
want to
bob
for him. No.
She's going to get sick.
Oh,
no.
She dropped it.
All right, we got room at the hot dog bowls if anybody's interested in giving your dog a little treat for the day. And once again, if you'd like to give, contribute a dollar or two to Priceless Pets, I'll collect them right here at the corner.
Oh, too much. Down. Roll over.
Roll over. Roll over. Roll. Get down. Roll over. Roll over.
You want hot dogs, don't you? You want a hot dog?
That's why I'm like, I'm so tired right now. He's the one that calls Ryan, and he plays so aggressively.
This one does too.
I haven't gone around to rescue a dog yet, but
me neither.
Are they local? Are they local?
I like to think of it as if I rescued them from a pet store.
Are they local?
Yeah, well, kind of. That's from Fullerton.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Almost ready to wrap it up.
And I guess we'll go. What's all this? It's like
pet cemetery.
Aw, that's so cute, little beagles.
Okay, take her off her leash and let her do her thing.
These are beagles, Ricky.
What's going on, Kobe? Yeah. They're all over the place. Yeah. There he is with the GoPro camera on him. Till next year.
He's singing out the window. Do you see him? Look at him. Emily, your doggy friend. Look. Say something. Speak. Speak.
Who's the dog?
Buster. What's
Buster?
Buster, nice to meet you.
And after a nice long bath, oh, you needed that bath, all those beagles.